I've been summoned because it's an obvious thing. The advocacy we are doing for the doctors and the patient well-being is why I've been summoned. Because as we speak, everyone knows that if we were in the forefront, if we were not in the forefront of fighting for the doctors and the patients, we wouldn't be here today. My job would be secure. And these warnings were coming in the background that if you continue in this trajectory, you are going to be fired. And they have just fulfilled. It's something which was expected. And we expect more of these persecutions. But they are not going to deter us from continuing to advocate for the doctors and the patients. Because, you know, a motivated health worker is a very good one. But someone who is frustrated is dangerous to the patients. So we need the doctors to be heard. Once they are heard, they are going to perform their duties diligently. And it will culminate into quality health services delivery in the country. And we also need employment of more doctors. As we speak, the COVID-19 third wave is with us. We don't have enough doctors. Meanwhile, we've got a lot of doctors who are just languishing. You know, they are supposed to be employed, but they have been in the streets for more than a year. If these doctors can be taken up as quickly as possible, it's going to help alleviate the shortages in the hospitals.